going to change the culture and how people see people with disabilities.
And that 22, that 22, you keep saying that, and that is so, I was very struck by that number.
The powers that be, those that it's important for them to understand that that's what happens to disabled veterans. You go from being, and then suddenly you are nobody. It's like you do not exist. That is not America.
But he came back so screwed up that he committed suicide at 29. Mm-hmm.
With no disability.
With no disability.
He had the mental.
Yeah.
PTSD.